This is a demonstration of a security flaw in Samsung's implementation of Android. This is a Galaxy Note 2 running Android 4.1.2, the stock firmware which Samsung have just pushed over. I'm also using the stock launcher. So, as we can see from the lock screen, we can press emergency call, and then there's the in case of emergency button there. Now, from here, we can hold down the home button, and when we let go, you see that the interface is displayed, albeit briefly. So that's enough to see what someone has on their home screen, but more than that, we can actually run some of the apps which are on there. So this is quite a tricky one to do. What I should be able to do is... Yeah, so I was able to direct dial from there, and you can hear that that is ringing away. You can also launch the applications. Now, of course, there's nothing you can do with the application once it's launched. It just goes into the background, but you might be able to see if I try here very briefly that... Yeah, there you go. So Google Play, in that case, will load. So let's say this is a reasonably small vulnerability. If your the phone that you pick up has someone's direct dial on there, you will be able to dial it, and you'll also be able to launch any apps which are on the home screen. You'll also be able to see what's on the home screen as well.